first thing you should do is contact an attorney, sit down and consult with them if possible. If you're in custody, you need to have a family member consult with an attorney, retain that attorney, and wait until you've had a chance to sit down and speak with that attorney before you say anything to law enforcement.